Later on today, after tonight, Larry Moore, he's stepping away from the anchor desk on a nightly basis.
There he is bright and early this morning, Larry. It's good to see you up at 6:18. Hey, walk us through one more time how your role's going to change after tonight.
Good morning, everybody. Great to see all of you. Well, first of all, I'll have a relaxed Thanksgiving day, and there'll be no deadlines at 5, 6, and 10. Then in December, I'll get to take part in all the family activities with no interruption by breaking news. In January, Ruth and I are going to slip away to a warm climate for the month for the first time in 40 years. Then in February, I'll be back on Channel 9 working part-time.
Well, and Larry, my guess is your community service, the work that you do in the community, isn't going to slow down too much. Why is it so important to you?
It is just critically important, I think, because we all are in high-profile positions and we're able to help people in the community, and we can use that profile to help. But even more important than that is the need to be involved in the community so we know what's going on in the community, so we know the community we serve, and we can do a better job of reporting the news to that community.
Larry, we're going to see you tonight as we look back at your 40-year career through the lens, my perspective. That is tonight at 6:30. Right after KMBC 9 News at 6.
And Larry Moore, just the word, the name, the person, really is synonymous with Kansas City. If you're from here.
So. It's 6:20 in the morning. How can Larry look wide awake?
I know.
That's
and be
what
in
I
such a good
know.
Mood. That's
Come
Larry.
On. Well, it's an exciting, and you know, it's a bittersweet day. It's an exciting day, but he'll still be a part of the family.